Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. This is Eileen with Unique Gifts from Decor by Lady Di. Happy Sunday to everyone. I am hoping everyone is enjoying your day. Here in North Carolina, you guys, it has been raining majority of the day. It has been cold. I think the last time I looked at my temperature on my phone, I think it was 51 degrees. Y'all, that's cold. I ended up having to turn my heat on, which it is in almost the end of April, the 1st of May, and I'm turning on my heat. Y'all, that is not good, okay? But check this out. Tomorrow is supposed to be 63, Tuesday in the 70s. I don't know. Climate change is real, you guys. It really is real. But I am hoping, regardless of the weather here in North Carolina, wherever you're located, you're having a wonderful day. You got a chance to go to church this morning. If you didn't, you watched your service on the internet. If not, you watched some message on the television. But I'm hoping and praying that you got some word in. Even if you did not watch it on television or basically go to church, you kind of had your meditation period, your time with God this morning. To just spending time with Him is the best thing that we all can do. And that would definitely help us and motivate us through the upcoming week. And my pastor said this week is the Be Kind week. So in the little thing that you can do to be kind to somebody, take that opportunity. And it should not just be a weekly thing or, you know, every month or whatever that, you know, it's been broadcast for us to do this. We should be kind every day. But He sets aside certain weeks for us just to be kind. And it's nice just to be nice, okay? You don't have to do anything overboard. You can just give somebody a smile, a word of encouragement. Or if someone is in the grocery line in front of you or somebody, pay for their groceries or pay for their gas. I mean, you know, don't kind of go overboard. If you don't have it, then you don't have it. But, you know, just be... It doesn't cost anything just to be nice, is what I'm saying. If you can bless somebody with something, you can. If you want to give them a free gift basket or a small gift or whatever you want to do, it's up to you. The sky is the limit, okay? But just be nice, okay? You can smile. Be nice. That's encouraging to some people because we never know what's going on in a person's life. We don't ever know what they may be dealing with or what just might happen before they met you. So if we come off on a positive way, at first expressions means everything. So they might be having a bad day, but you come by and say, hey, how you doing? Or give them a compliment. That's still being nice, okay? So I just want to come on you guys and show you this quick concept. I'm using these boxes that we got from the Dollar General. These was on the... I think it was the purple dot sale. Gosh, it was it before the, I'm not sure when you guys, but I've had these since last year. And they're very pretty boxes that come in all different colors, as you all can see. This is kind of the green gingham, and then it has the flowers on top. So I've already put them in the box inside of my bag. My bag is a 24 by 30, which I get from Amazon. I'm not sure what the price is on these, you guys, because I bought a lot of bags a while back. But it is a 24 by 30. If you're looking for that size, just go on Amazon's website and put in 24 by 30. It'll bring up all the cello bags. This is not a shrink wrap. It's a cello bag. And you can just, you know, get your bags that way, okay? So inside the bag, I did put some contract paper in here, and then I end up putting some tissue paper on top. So I kind of built it a little bit to see how it was going to look before I got on camera here, because I didn't want to have a disaster here. So I've got my little mirror here so it can hold up, because as you can see, the lids, they flop down. So in this basket, I'm going to use the pajamas, the mint green pajamas that we got from the Family Dollar during after Valentine's Day sale. Now this is a 1X. Now it came in the nice packaging from the store. I didn't change it because this is a small box. If it was a bigger box, then I would probably have to wrap it another way, okay? So also I'm going to use my Bodycology products. This is the Sweet Apple Cider. It's a 2-in-1 bubble bath and body wash. And I got these from Ollie's. I also got the Bodycology Sweet Apple Cider, the body cream. And as well, I got these from Ollie's too. So I'm going to get here and put a glue dot right beside here so they can stand up together side by side. Now, by this being a small box, I'm not going to add a lot of items as I would if I had a great big box and was adding more items to go with pajamas. I hope that makes sense, okay? I also got the Bodycology Sweet Apple Fragrance Mist. All three of these was at Ollie's, and they were $2.99. And I got those, well, I might have been right before Valentine's Day, you guys. I just saw them, and I love the colors, so I ended up getting pretty many of those. So I've got some green shred that I got from Walmart. Now, this red was during Easter, and y'all know Walmart had that 90% sale. Well, yeah. And I got some at the 70% sale, but then I ended up the following week getting a lot for the 90%, which these was only 10 cents a bag. So that worked out very good in my favor. Because you can never have enough shred. You all know most of us use a lot of shred. We use tool, fabric, anything in our gift baskets. So last but not least, I've got these exfoliating gloves that I got from Ollie's the other week. So I'm just going to lay these right here. And I want to make sure all this grass, shred, or whatever they want to call it, is in the basket instead of around the basket. And sometimes it drops down and it's okay. So I've got my roses from Temu that I'm using, and I added the leaves to them so that they can give it a little pizzazz to this basket here. So you guys, this is just a very easy concept that you guys can put together. It looks pretty easy, not hard. It doesn't have that many items. It might have 5 items, the exfoliating mitts, the body wash, the body cream, the fragrance mitts, and the pajamas, okay? So all of these colors in this basket is matching the flowers on the box, okay? So that's why I got the concept for this basket. So we're just going to basically right here. So I've got my zip tie. Make sure I got it the right way here. And we're just going to tie it right quick here. And I am going to tape down my sides as I do always. Just tape them up under the box. I want to make sure all the air is out of it. If you think there's some air in there, you can always put a slit in the bag and kind of just press it down so all the air will come out of it. And here it looks so far. Now, I've already did my bow. Now, I use my bow dabber. You all know I do. Now, let me thank you guys. You guys have been in the comments telling me how much you like the bow dabber. I think I'm up to 21 of you guys, as of yesterday, have bought the bow dabber. And in the comments, most of you all are saying that it has increased the value of your baskets. And I'm glad anything that I can do that can help you. Again, this is just a tool. It might not be for everybody, but if it's working for you and making your basket looks more professional, you know, you're kind of making them give look like they're more valuable, hey, you're on the right track, okay? So all we're here, I'm here to just be a blessing, to show you guys it's working for me, and hopefully it will also work for you all as well. Now here is a bow that I did earlier, and what I did, I used my bow dabber, but I got my ribbon from Sam's, and on this ribbon, I ended up putting some flowers inside the bow dabber, okay? It can be done, and made this ribbon, okay? And I will probably show you on camera later on how to do that, but it's very simple. There's a lot of things you can make with the bow dabber, not just bows, but I mean, you can do floral sprays, all different kind of things. So if you all want to, maybe once we finish Mother's Day, we can get into see what's all available for us to do using the bow dabber. Does that sound okay with you guys? Because I definitely want to show you all what you can use the bow dabber doing. Not just the regular bows, but you can enhance your bows as well. So we're going to get into that. It will probably be, hopefully it might be, no, I'm going to try to do it before Mother's Day. If not, I'm going to definitely show you for sure. That's, honey, I have no problem showing you guys anything. Y'all know that, right? But that's just something else that you all can be doing and enhancing your bows as well. Just adding florals. I don't know what else I can think about, what else I can do with it. But y'all know I be thinking of stuff out the wazookie to come up with so that we can get the top-notch dollar for our baskets. We might not have a lot of expensive items inside there, but once you hook it up with the bow, honey, ain't nobody tell you nothing, okay? So here is the finished product with the bow that I made earlier using the bow dabber. And I just added some flowers to here. And they're basically the little picks that you can get at the Dollar Tree, Dollar General, Walmart, anywhere. But I thought these kind of matched really good here. So I think it turned out well. What you all think? Is this something that you all can, I know you all can do it because I've seen you all's pictures in our DIY basket group, even on you guys' websites. When in my spare time, I do watch you all's videos to see what you guys are doing. And you all are rocking and rolling, okay? So let me know what you think about this concept here. As you all can see, it was kind of based on the colors here in this on the top lid of the box. And you can also tell your customers that if you all have these boxes, hey, you can use this box for storage or something afterwards, after the person empties the gifts. That's another added advantage of using totes, decorative boxes, baskets, you know what I'm saying? So they see the value of getting the basket anyway, because it's going to be looking fabulous, but they could be able to use all the items in the basket, okay? So thank you for watching this video. Please give it a thumbs up. It will help me definitely in my algorithm. And also, just want to let you know, if you have not subscribed, please subscribe, because I am putting out videos on it weekly, probably sometimes 2-3 times a week. I know this is going to be a busy week this week for me, but I am definitely going to try to get as many out as I can so that we can get ready, because Mother's Day, after this week and then next week is the first week in May. Y'all, we got really 2.5 weeks before it's time for us to do what we do, okay? Thank you again for watching this video, and please like, share, comment. Send me a price in the comments, you guys. Thank you for watching. Be blessed. Bye-bye.